So the shaders are compiling, and then it's also crunching the nav mesh the first time. It does a lot of different stuff that there's some of that I can get rid of. It's earlier in